shotgun shells. No fucking space, yo. Video files up there. Okay, so that's where my office is. Got it. Oh, Jesus. Now we can take hacking. And now I can backtrack to where I was at and unlock that door. One object you don't check to be a mimic will be a mimic, yes. Hands down, that's what's actually gonna happen. It's already happened, like, twice. But I do plan on 100%ing this game. And we are playing on the hardest difficulty. Do I have enough, did I get enough spare parts to fix it? I needed 6, right? I had 3. We can check, because it's right here. I'm glad enemies don't respawn, it seems like. Boop. Oh no, it's a minigame. Alright, hacking skill allows you to bypass security systems, protecting keypads, workstations, security stations. At higher skill levels, you can hack robotic systems such as turrets and operators. To hack, WASD to quickly navigate the bitstream to reach the target. Oh, you're timed. I didn't even see the timer. Okay. Got a weapon upgrade kit. Motherfucker. Where's your stupid note? Fuck. Well, I got an upgrade kit. I guess that's okay. Can I fix you yet? No, I have 5. Maybe even 6. Fuck. What the hell is this thing? Can I disassemble shit for, like, spare parts? Is that not a thing? Like first person Dead Space. That's exactly what this feels like. And that's amazing. Man, I haven't played Dead Space for you guys yet. I probably should. I have 1 and 2 on Steam. Alright, I should get to my... Actually, I should heal first. Hold on. Because I'm like kind of low. Alright. And then let's head back to that center I was at. We'll just boop, boop. I mean, a free 2 health is a free 2 health. What am I gonna... Not gonna really complain about that. Alright, so we were in here, right? Yeah. Oh, you dead as fuck.
Good morning, Talos. Our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Oh, shit. I'm just gonna kind of back off, Because this goo gun isn't going to do a whole lot of fucking shit to that guy. How do I get up there? Everything's upstairs. But that didn't... Yeah, that didn't work. So I gotta go this way? Turret broken. What?
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Okay. Mimics? Mimic? You spotted the HP bar through the... Oh, I did not see that. Then again, I am kind of retarded. Oh, you motherfucker! Shit. Fuck, dude. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Thank god I got my cum gun. Oh, I need more stamina, man. Holy shit. I got my cum gun. Man, I was pissed. I wanted that shit too. Fuck. They can take the form of objects you want to, not just like random shit. Like med kits and ammo. That's not cool. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. I suppose I should be sneaking. Oh, there's a med kit, okay. So you didn't 100% fuck me. Kinda only fucked me a little bit. Okay, here we go. We're sneaking. Need to get up there. I see a lot of items, but I don't see any mimics down there. Oh, bang. There's a fucking phantom right there. Fuck you. You can have it. I'll come back later. So what does this shit give you? Hack it? I can't hack you? Well, you're an ass. I can't hack you either. Okay. So I need a keycard to get into those. I have 30 health. Hold on. I'm gonna eat all this shit. Don't care. This is Skyrim. Okay. Back to 100. How do I... Okay, so I obviously have to go through that floor. Yeah, you wonder if healing items heal less on this difficulty? Maybe. I have no idea. Hey, sweetheart. Thanks. My girlfriend just popped her head in. Told me to fuck off. She's such a bitch. Just kidding, I love her. There's restrooms. I got a checkpoint at the fucking... Fuck me, man. Actually, the mimics aren't that bad. In bulk, they're fucking crazy, but just like one or two aren't that bad. It's when there's a lot of them that you have a problem, where you need to like freeze them. What? Can that be lit on fire? I'm like, that one toilet roll? Ah, oh, god damn it. The glue gun does not have an alt fire. The glue gun, if you... Yes, there's no alt fire. It's if you hold down the mouse button, it's a continuous stream. Rather than just like the one lob. The space elevator. This is the same studio that did Bioshock 2. So, like, they're pretty good with, like, horror. Like, body horror stuff. What is this? Oh, it's a broken turret. I don't think I can repair a broken turret. Yeah, I need repair 2 and hacking 2. Jesus! Fucking... I just wanted to pick up some udon noodles, man. The fuck? Just some udon. How do I get up to my office? I guess I gotta go that way. Sucks for you, lady. Biohazard waste and udon noodles. Hmm. sucks for all you people. Main lift. Oh. Got it. Cool. Yeah, I see him in there.
You know what? Good morning, Talos. All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
Ow. Ah! That was our first death. Wait, is my counter? Oh, my counter wasn't started yet. Alright, so that was our first death. So that thing kind of hurts. Not gonna lie. I could definitely kill it.
All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
Is it worth it, though? I don't think it's worth it to kill him yet. Let's try and get to the office. You know, I might have to, actually, because he's right here. Maybe I don't have to. Maybe I can. Oh shit! Even the sound effects are too spooky. There was one more. I could have sworn there was one more. Oh no.
Fuck.
Warning, suit integrity damaged.
Man, that guy hurts, dude. Holy shit, that guy hurts. Okay. Alright. Let's grab some raspberries first. Man. Okay. Yeah, he does a lot of damage.
All personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
So I triggered them. I triggered them by going right there. This asshole, man. Makes it so hard. What if I can just like sneak through? Fuck, nope.
now.
I think I pissed off Dad, though. Yeah, Dad's definitely in there. And Dad's probably kind of pissed. I could use a gun. That'd be nice. Where am I at for spare parts? Where's spare parts at? Oh, five. Okay, so I have five spare parts. Okay. Let's quick save it. Okay, so I die. I don't know if he saw me or not. He's right there. Oh, Jesus Christ! I didn't know there was another one. Really? Piece of shit. God damn it. The sound and music might be spookier than the game itself. Yeah, but that's good design. that's really good design. Fuck me. Fucking eat all this food like I'm in Skyrim. I only have 88 shots left of this. Fuck, man. I need to get to the office like now. Need to find some sort of crafting system mechanic. Alright, Phantom, don't spook me. Don't spook me. Don't spook me. What? Alright, we're good. I love the sound design of the game, though. Holy shit. Fuck! Man. I can't even get in there. Fuck me. How do I get to that? Are you shitting me? Oh, Jesus. Trauma Center. I have no matching key card, so I can't get into the Trauma Center. I have to sneeze really bad. Oh shit, is that turret like up? Oh, excuse me. Turret turret's not red, so. Smashing everything. Don't no fucks are to be given. Okay, we need some emails here. All this Metroidvania shit, we're gonna be here a long time. Yeah, this game's probably gonna go for a while. That's okay though. I'll probably only play this during like longer streams. I need more support. Oh, excuse me. No unusual. This morning, 11 threatened to bash my head in if I didn't let them out. Stretch legs. When you get up here, the key code is 9042, not the old number on file. Appreciate watching me punch it in, so I changed it. Okay. Meeting Gustav. Cool. So, where are we? Obviously we're in space. Oh, good lord.
Scanning target, no Typhon material detected.
Oh, okay. So that thing will not shoot me, good. Fire of the equations of nature, blah blah blah. One email. Trust me with my brain, you do good work, so hopefully that continues. Listen, if tests don't go well, if something happens, let Alex know that it wasn't his fault. I signed up for this. Also, if the tests drag on, consider moving your host. Wait. That's from me. So this was my office?
Alien threat detected.
Sweet. Good turret. Nice turret.
The code to your office is 0451.
Got a banana. Oh my god, hot boss. I like it. Check the counter where you first found the noodles. Oh, okay. Yeah, so this is all me, but I don't remember any of this. Zero. 0451. Damn, I had a nice ass office.
Welcome back. This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation.
What the fuck? Oh. Oh yeah. Three neuromods? An apple. More Dishonored art. I'm gonna take all this shit? I'm gonna fuck so many aliens up? Okay. Got the plan you requested, it's in your safe.